So it's all about speed in today's sprint. Not very many laps and no chance to get ahead on strategy. Who here today has the raw skill to take them to the top? Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, and it's Pierre Gasly in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have the owner driver, Leclerc, Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Albon, Liam Lawson, Norris, Verstappen, Russell, Oscar Piastri, Stroll, Bottas, Teo Pourchaire, the owner driver, Tsunoda, Joe, Magnussen, Ocon, De Vries, and Logan Sargeant. And with preparations almost complete, let's head trackside for today's sprint. Anthony Davidson is with me once again.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use active DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
On a pit wall, you've been amazing.
Okay, good job, mate. Really, really well done. That was a fantastic drive. Bring it home.
The Ardennes countryside. Spa-Francorchamps hosted its first Grand Prix back in 1925, and this historic track is loved by drivers and fans alike, and us here in the commentary box too. So it's a warm welcome from the Belgian Grand Prix. Spa-Francorchamps today, a circuit that spans 4.35 miles. There are tons of elevation changes along the way too. 19 corners making up this circuit, with 9 of those to the right and the remaining 10 to the left. This track's a great one for fans of pure speed, and the average lap speed comes close to a whopping 145 miles per hour. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. It's the owner driver then in pole position, and the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Leclerc, Fernando Alonso, Liam Lawson, Albon, Verstappen, Norris, Stroll, Gasly, Tsunoda, Drugovich, Teo Pourchaire, De Vries, Magnussen, Oscar Piastri, Joe, Russell, Ocon, Sargeant, and Valtteri Bottas begins the race from the back of the grid. It's almost time for those 5 red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And with me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. We should talk about Will.
Thank you.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Liam is in the pit lane. Liam's in the pits now. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. That was a fantastic stop. Faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, clear. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay, to use your overtake button. Just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Information on Verstappen. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. Green flag. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. On him, you might make a mistake. Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Yes, mate, I cannot complain about that one. That was an excellent drive. Well done.
Many doubted whether they could pull off the win here at Spa-Francorchamps, but they've done so in spectacular style. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top 3 finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. Let's have a look then at the driver standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I think for driver of the day, I'd probably pick Lando Norris.